What is up, cuties, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make the Dalgona honeycomb candy as seen on Squid Game. So right here, I'm just going to start off by placing my parchment paper on the counter, and I'm just going to lay it out so that once the candy is ready, I can go ahead and spread it out and shape it. And in my pot, I'm going to be adding 3 tablespoons of sugar, and I'm going to cook this on medium heat. I do highly recommend that you guys keep your eyes on the sugar so that it doesn't burn. We're just going to keep stirring that around until it turns nice and golden, just like this. And once it's nice and golden, we're going to go ahead and add our baking soda. After you add the baking soda, it should start to get all bubbly, and you can just give that a nice mix. And if you guys are enjoying the video so far, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. Thanks! So now that I've taken the honeycomb off the stove, I'm going to place it on a parchment paper and create a circular shape in the middle. And there you guys go, the candy is ready. So here I am just trying to break apart the excess candy from the middle, and as you might notice, it definitely takes a lot of patience. So I just want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. I highly recommend that you guys try out this recipe because it is super easy and fun to make. Thanks for watching!